I've rejected affection for years and years. Now I have it, and damn it, it's kind of weird. He tells